our office, we offer several different types of chemical peels to address a variety of patient concerns. The lowest grade chemical peel we do is something called a superficial chemical peel. And what this does is use a very light acid to promote a small amount of chemical exfoliation in the skin. These very superficial chemical peels are excellent for preparing for a big event, as there are no downtime, sort of lunchtime procedures that can be done in a short period of time. What these superficial chemical peels will do is create more of a glow to the skin surface and a little bit of evening of tone and texture. The next category of chemical peels we use go a little bit deeper into the skin. And these are typically for patients who have pigment that is either stubborn to consistent sunscreen use or topical medications, or perhaps they're not a candidate for another type of laser. There are a variety of different substances we use to perform chemical peels, and at your consultation, we can discuss what might be an appropriate treatment for you. Finally, we have something called medium depth chemical peels. These are typically performed with the use of something called trichloroacetic acid. And these treatments go a little bit deeper into the skin. So they not only lift off some of that pigment, help with your tone, but they also help with some fine lines in the skin and smooth the overall texture.